Welcome back. We're going to read about the nation marks 74th anniversary of war's end. Found this for the japannews.com. And this is from with the Yomiuri Shimbun, but I'm not sure what was the that's in Japanese, but anyway, I'm just reading for this paragraph, but this is the picture of the Yomiuri Shimbun. That's where it goes. But let's go get to the paragraph. The emperor used the word deep remorse during his address at a nation memorial service held Thursday in Tokyo to mark the 74th anniversary of the end of World War II. The emperor, who ascended to the throne on May 1st, and the empress attended the ceremony held by the government at the Nippon Budokan Hall in Chiyoda Ward, Tokyo, the first of its kind in the Reiwa era. About 6,500 people, including bereaved relatives, Prime Minister Shinzo Abe, and representatives of various fields, were present to honor the about 3.1 million Japanese people who died in the war. Among those legislators to attend, 53 representatives of families of the war victims from Miyazaki Prefecture were unable to attend to the ceremony because the fight was canceled due to Typhoon No. 10. But I forgot to tell you about the Yomiuri Shimbun. This is the emperor and empress offers a silent prayer at the National Memorial Service at the Nippon Budokan Hall in Chiyoda Ward. That's in Tokyo, Japan. But it's on Thursday, and I'm going to give you just scroll down, but you can read the whole paragraph if you want, but this is completely up to you. But anyway, you can find out what was the national mark's 74th anniversary of war's end in Tokyo. Just write down in the comments below. Read always before sharing. Subscribe to my channel, Worldwide Campus News and Entertainment, and click the bell to get notified about the latest video. As always, thank you very much for watching.